in their lives.
So for every student who got in, a working applicant was kept away. What's your reaction to that? Students were kept out of school because of what you did. What's your reaction to parents?
What makes you want to take responsibility in school?